They sailed away on that gallant bark, Roy Neal and his fair young bride. They had ventured all on that bounding ship that danced on the silvery tide. And his heart was young and his spirit light as he kissed her tears away. And they watched the shore retreat from sight of their own sweet Dublin Bay. They sailed when the storm arose and the lightning swept the deep. When the thunder crash broke the sharp repose of the weary sailor's sleep. Roy Neal, he clasped his weeping bride and he kissed the tears away. Oh, love, 'twas a fearful hour, he cried, when we left sweet Dublin Bay. On the crowded deck of that doomed ship, some fell in their deep despair. And some more come with a holier heart, sought the God of the storm in prayer.